Hello guys, this is my long range plane. I have built a My Twin Dream, special for long range trips. I've built this plane with the autopilot from PitLab. That one is over here. PitLab is sending his GPS information over the video signal. I have here now a 3S LiPo just to show everything. But here's my big Li-ion pack made by myself with a spot welder. It's a 6x6 pack. I'm using a Crossfire diversity system with custom made IBQAC 868 antennas. My system is powered up by a dual MarTech back. It sends 5 volt for the servos over here and the GPS, and it sends 6 volt to my Foxeer camera and my Unify 2.4 VTX. Soon I will also test 1.3. I already made this to test soon. Over here I have a gimbal from FuryTech. Over here, a homemade cloverleaf with an extension wire, so I'm on top over the gimbal. You can see here my Li-ion pack. The Unify is, by the way, an 800 milliwatt output. And important, what I've done is a dual elevator servo. So over here and over here. So when one fails, I have another one. Same for the roll. And here's my ground station. This is the PitLab tracker. So you can see it's received the video signal 100%. And it sent automatically information to the tracker. I'm using a 6 turns helical at the moment. And I'm testing now difference between this one and some others. I have also the Furious 3DX 2.4, so I test different ones in different situations to see which one is the best. I have a Bluetooth 2.4 receiver connected, of a Bluetooth connection made to get the GPS data on my phone, so I can see on Google Maps where the plane is flying. I have also that over here, but without the information. I can show you a log. Even take a look. The log. You can see over here what I've flown. You can download this from to your computer and open it with Google Maps, so you can see everything exactly on maps. Everything will be recorded on a micro SD card over here. Then I'm using a 7-inch screen just to check everything and for safety, and I have a 5.8 GHz repeater connected. And the most important thing is this one. I have here an old computer screen with a few USB docking and HDMI HDMI output. You can see there is no lag on this one, so that's super great. I can put this in my car and connect a big 3S LiPo to it, or a Li-ion pack, and it's running the 2D 4.0 with the stock firmware. It's perfectly for this, and I place it in my car, and I have also my full Crossfire mounted with an extension on my car with a magnet, so I can sit with the cold days in my car and the heater is on. So yeah, what do you want more? Yeah, that's a bit of my long range setup.